Why do you guys hate me so much? That's okay. I just don't know why you hate me so much. You know why you hate me so much? Because you hate yourself. That's why you hate me. Because you hate yourself.
What is that?
I will strangle you, boy. 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 Okay, that was gay reflexes to the neck. Don't do that. I just realized what I was doing. Think you better than me? I will pull you back. Ooh, I will knock you out. I don't know why y'all do this to me, but it ain't gonna happen no more, you dig? Alright guys, we're playing freaking Five Nights at Freddy's. I forgot the freaking name. The frick was the other part? This. We're playing FaZe. Just to let y'all know, we're playing Fazbear's Fright Alteration Five Nights at Freddy's 3 Plus. So I hope you guys are prepared to get scared, cause yeah, we're gonna get scared. Just to let y'all know, I don't know nothing about Five Nights at Freddy's 3. I played it, but did I understand it? No, I did not.
No! So what if I did this?
Oh, you did not see that. Crazy. If you're new and you don't subscribe, if you're new and you don't subscribe, this I'ma shove this up yo. Enjoy. Namu san namu. How do they say that in Chinese? Okay, that's racist. Business, and we're here to play this game called Fazbear's Fright Attraction Five Nights at Freddy's 3 Plus. Let's dive in. This game contains flashing lights, loud noises, and lots of jump scares. This project is fan made of the original Five Nights at Freddy's, developed by Scott Gawthon. Hopefully I said that right, but you know what I mean. It was supposed to. There we go. Hey. Okay, I gotta get in my Corey X Kenshin mode. Hey. Katana special, about to pay the fast, befriend alteration. Why you trying to hurt me? You don't know the destination. Yes, I'm just your best friend. So why you hesitate? I don't need you though. cause I don't need you, bro. My nights are better as you think that I'm ready, cause I am a guard, you're whiffing a fraud. How do you say that you love me? I know that you know you a boy, your boy is a fraud. That's what I'm running so bad, cause I got the eyes of a lion, your boy is a crow. Now the man you can make give me like this Itachi off of Naruto. The freak, messed up, but that's okay, cause I'm a riser. You getting shorter like a midget. You try to hit me, but your best friend in detention. Boy, I'm on your head, but I'ma leave you dead. Yes, you try to get me, cause I'm like the walking dead. But it's different, cause I'm not dead. At least I'm walking, but your boy dead. Let's hop in this flight, if you know that shit. Bro, I do not know how to play Five Nights at Freddy's 3. I played it one time, but I never passed the first night. I don't even understand the concept of this game. Fazbear's Fright, the horror alteration. Get ready for a bone-chilling experience at the local amusement park. They are launching a brand new alteration. Why do I keep messing up? Based on the unsolved mysteries of Freddy Fazbear Pizza, complete with from the decade-old pizzeria. Brace yourself for a trip down memory lane, but be warned, it's not going to be a pleasant one. Say less, we got this. Oh snap, we're dead. This is a fan-made game, we're dead. Wait, what? Where the flashlight? I can't see! Yo, is this a Chuck E. Cheese restaurant? Oh no, I see Freddy right there. Okay. But what if the Chuck E. Cheese dude is on here though? Like, what if? Can we move backwards? We can't move backwards or left or right. Okay, straight is the only way. We're dead. Dead. Okay. Don't tell me. Don't tell me. No. I don't want to play. Because I don't understand this. We're dead. Do it tell us how to play. What is this? We got audio device, camera device, ventilation system, and we got the reset cooling system. Why do you need a reset cooling system? Why? Reboot all. Reboot? What is we rebooting? Jesus? Okay. Don't kill me. Okay, I take it back. I messed up. Settings monitor. So this go... Okay. And this is computer monitor. Wait, is we starting? My boys. Wait, what is this? Max? Huh? They got the vents? You can actually play audio. Why do you need to play the audio? But what if somebody walks in, though? Bro, this is my deepest night. This is my deepest nightmare, bro. I am scared to play this. I've never played this. I feel like Springtrap. You serious? That's how you gotta... You're dead. What? Bro, is that Chica? No, that's Freddy. Right, he ain't really doing anything. Okay, I don't like how the camera is damaged, though. Okay, we're doing good. Yo, boy is doing good. 2 a.m. First night. Come on, we can do this. But what if I can't? Don't think like that. Do not think like that. I got this. Stupid. Never tell yourself that again. You got this. Who is the main person that crawl in the vents? Is it two people that crawl in the vents or one? Or multiple? I'm so lost. Ah, snap. Who is turning off the cameras? That's what I want to know. Is anybody walking around? Anybody? Okay, hey, I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining. Keep up the good work. Don't show up. Please. Don't show up. You're doing me a huge favor. Do not show up. What was that? So I'm hearing noises. I'm hearing noises. But I'm swear I'm hearing stuff, bro. Night two, bro. We got this, bro. We got this, bro. I ain't scared, bro. We going back, bro. I ain't never scared. Oh, snap. We're dead, bro. We're dead. What is that? Huh? Was this here last time? What do that do? It closed. Why do we close the blinds? Hey! What was that? What was that? Yep, something's moving. It's moving fast. We dead. Who made this game? Who made this game? Racist you. Racist you for making this game. Racist you. I don't like you. Shut the door. How do you... This is just a second... I never played this before. Well, I did the first night previously, but now we're in night two, and I still don't know how to play. He didn't even come through the door. He just popped up in my black face like, peekaboo, like, who does that? Why would you pop in a black man's face? You know we react differently than everybody else. We're scared, terrified. This is night two. Bro, this is literally night two. This is night two. We're dead. It's not the vents. That's the... Well, I don't know. Anybody close? What is wrong with this vent? What's wrong with this vent? Gang members out there, are any of y'all hiring? Cause I think I know somebody we can all take out. Yeah. Name is called Balloon Boy in Spring Trap. Yeah, please hit me up. Hit me up, please. Please. I'm free. I'm free. Yeah. Thank you for not telling me how to play the game. Alright, thank you so much, Creator. I needed that. Thank you, man. Thank you for making my life harder than what it is. Idiot. So what happens when they get right here to the door? What do I do? Oh, I thought something was there. Do that indicate he's right here or something? What do that indicate? I'm so lost right now, boy. We're dead. I know he's roaming around, bro. This is night two, and it feels like night 30 right now, man. Feels like night 30. He's right here. Come on. Hold to use ventilation. Wait, what? Still doing it? Don't. No. Yes. Yes. Okay, we good. We good. Bro. And where's Balloon Boy? Where is Springtrap? I mean, we're dead. We're so dead. He's somewhere. He's just not appearing. Oh my God. Hey, Springtrap, don't kill me. I'll give you $5. It's in my pocket right now. You want some? Don't you want some? I got money right here, boy. I got 10s, I got 5s. Oh, let me put this back in my pocket. I can't see him. I just threw money at Springtrap, guys. Where he at? Bro, it's 2 a.m. How do I get rid of... We're dead. Go away. You don't see me. Please go away. He didn't see me, guys. He did not see me. He's not going to walk towards the door. I'm telling you. He's not. Rabuto! How do you get him away from the door? Oh, where is he? Springtrap. Dude is 100% racist. He don't like black people. I don't know how to get rid of the dude though. I do not know how to get rid of the dude though. Audio device? What do audio do? What the frick? What is with all these head adjusters? Oh no, I pressed the wrong one. He's not gonna kill me. He's not gonna kill me. Okay, do the audio. Will he go away when I do the audio? He ran, bro. Bro, he ran. He's in here.